I really thought I saved the mana orb, but I guess I didn't. I'm gonna have to replay this dragon twice. Stand by. Skip!
Briar Patch, come in.
Sergeant Rex Colt?
Wait, who is this?
Dr. Elizabeth Darling. A key into your co- sending you coordinates to a safe location.
Yeah.
Then why should I trust you?
Because I hate Sloan.
Oh. Okay, Doc, what's the plan?
Stay low and stay quiet. The blood...
should have eaten before this. Could still do it. But not until I get out of the cave.
What's up with all the blue goo?
Nom nom nom. That was good.
Dr. Darling mentioned they possess poor eyesight. Crouching may be advisable. The creature is emitting bioradiation. I've calibrated your scanner to alert you to their presence. The dragons will hear you if you do not crouch.
Yeah, you keep it.
But in a way, I could just sneak past them if I just stand up.
That's right. See here.
For example, if I just stand up and start running.
That thing's in my way, goddammit. What now?
Detecting heightened olfactory capabilities. Throwing cyber hearts may lure the dragon away.
Boom. He no longer sees me. He knows the approximate location, but he doesn't know the exact one.
Time to put your hearts in.
Dragons will hear you if you do not crouch.
Come to investigate this way. Ah, he doesn't go past a certain point.
The dragons will hear you if you do not crouch. Throw a cyber heart at the markers I've indicated.
Look at that.
Objective. Move to the designated vantage point. I recommend collecting more cyber hearts.
Learning Dragons 101.
The dragons will hear you if you do not crouch.
They will not. Way too far away for that.
Just remember, the shield protects the soldiers inside from the dragons, but it won't stop the dragon's laser fusion blasts.
Their what? Hello?
It's laser.
Reminder. Throw a cyber heart at the markers I've indicated.
Alright. Gee.
Go, go.
He almost killed him though.
Omega Force soldiers. Never just mind. Arrived. I'm not supposed to be here. Oh no. They're rounding up the scientists.
Then get out.
Not if you want a shot at Sloan. You need to secure the garrisons for supplies.
The drag detecting weapons in the bunker that you can use. Objective. Use cyborg vision to tag hostiles in the base from the overlook. Objective. You have several options in securing garrisons. You can kill all hostiles yourself, you can lure the dragons to the main gates, or you can bring down the mega shield. This will attract nearby dragons to the garrison automatically. Ooh, or perhaps you can...
For fuck's sake, shut up, HUD. I do what I want.
Understood. Just keep in mind that there are two ways to turn off the mega shields through either the console or directly at the generator, which you can also destroy.
Blah, 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 kill, blah, blah, blah.
I think I'm gonna go myself this time. Should be able to get past them. Thank God for no fall damage. I think I should leave through here to get more distance. Then go back in for cover. Yay, that actually worked. Actually a thing. I can flip someone off. Well, that doesn't make sense. I mean, there is an F button for a reason, right? Jump.
Garrison mega shields deactivated. Garrison mega shields deactivated.
Doc, you someplace safe?
I am. This is going to get bloody and messy fast.
Those happen to be my two favorite things.
Oh yeah, I deactivate the shields. And the dragons come in. Whoops. Well, I guess I'm not taking this base down myself.
You can use cyber hearts to lure the dragon out of the garrison.
Here, boy.
Reactivating mega shields. Appears to be over, Sergeant. I think it's time we meet.
Send me your location, and I'm on my way.
Coordinates received. Objective: rendezvous with Dr. Elizabeth Darling.
Well, maybe doing so will save my game, so.
Objective complete.
Are you okay?
Yes, thank you.
What are those things?
We're not sure. Perhaps a living fossil from the early Cretaceous period. We call them blood dragons. BDs for short. When Sloane drank their blood, it supercharged his cybernetics.
He drank their blood? Is that a joke?
No, Sergeant. If it is a joke, I'm afraid it's a bad one. The blood supercharged Sloane, making him even more powerful.
And one ugly motherfucker. Why are you helping Sloane? And what does he want with that rocket?
Sergeant, slow down. Please. We were using the rockets to test biochemical payloads of the dragon's blood.
Rockets? As in more red spears? How many?
I don't know. A lot.
A lot.
I don't think Sloane is interested in tests anymore. And I don't even want to get into what it does to normal people.
That's why you went AWOL?
Sergeant, Sloane wasn't entirely there to begin with. Now he has the rockets, and God knows what he's planning.
What's with the needle, Doc?
Listen, this will make you more like Sloane. Powerful, but without the side effects.
No, Doc. No way. You swore an oath to a special lady.
Your wife?
No. Lady Liberty. She taught me that winners don't use drugs.
All right, look. Sloane runs three top secret facilities. Each critical to his operations. I'm sending you their coordinates. Contact me when you reach them, and I'll give you all the intel you need.
You got yourself a deal, Doc. What about you? Are you safe here?
Just as long as Sloane doesn't realize I'm helping you. Good luck.
Was that an eyeball she was looking? Success. Ah, that's the mission end. That's what I should have done.
Like this one. Secondary missions will become available at the adventure cabinet.
Let's not disappoint the fans. Time to do this.
Greetings.
It was interesting. I shouldn't have done that, but
friendly fire.
I just
ahead of himself.
I just wanted to see what happens when you F someone to the face. That happens. Save a nerd. All right. Let's save us a nerd.
Eliminate Omega Force cyber soldiers quietly.
Say something by killing the be careful. But be careful, if they spy, they'll kill the sand is better than this guy.
Or they will terminate the hostages with lethal prejudice.
So it's my kind of mission.
Or nerd rocks are good for distracting cyber human enemies.
Seems I can climb this. So there's the loner, and then there's these two, and those two. So all I have to do is get around.
The hostage is under attack. Protect the cyber nerd.
Down.
That was interesting.
Your betters.
To use the patented Kobayashi Corporation instant travel system, open the map, select a liberated garrison, and press the relevant button.
Now
Hayashi Corporation fast travel. Now 85% accurate with only 10% genetic degradation.
Neato.
Whoa.
As per the War Games Act, all secondary activities reward you with attachments and credits at a friendly garrison's shop.
If guns make me safe, bigger guns make me safer.
When you are running low on your supplies of lethal killing implements, like ammo, travel to a friendly garrison to resupply at the shop.
Alright, what do we got? Ammo. It's fine, I'll do stuff. Customize 4 attachments, that's nice. Max mags, larger mag, laser sight. I think I've already seen a laser sight on this thing. Yeah, buy it. Consumables, nano med probes, map scan. So all these are just fancy words for saying that there's a treasure map that is a collectible map, just like in Far Cry 3. Sniper rifle ammo, assault rifles, shotgun shells. So far I only have those. I own more than that.
To summarize, securing garrisons unlocks shops, secondary activities, and fast travel points. Secondary activities reward you with attachments, weapons, and ammo at the nearest shop. And all those things combined make for a happy and functional killing machine.
Crunch. Save now, please. Saving, yay. Wait, you're afraid of my pistol, but you and your scientist buddies were just shooting a dragon using laser rifles? And you're afraid of my pistol? My suppressor? Really? Anyway, I'm gonna take a little teeny tiny break and I'll be right back. Right back. breach the dam. Uh-oh. Run! Poor guy. He just waltz back in. Nothing happened there. Alright, let's see here. I'm used to hitting F1 and actually seeing something happen, but no, not in here. It's a little bit different. Read this one, read that one, read that one. Beautiful and smart. I wouldn't say beautiful. Since I've been making the world interesting since the first game, I discovered hair could burn. I saw these villains who would throw rocks at people's hands and showing someone how 2 plus 2 equals 4 would get you burned at the stake as a witch. Oh, scientists not only enrich lives, they help blow it up really interesting ways. Why? Because physics, BS, don't kill them. Television sets. I'm pretty sure I read this one as well. Yeah. Weapons. Read that one, and that one. Now this small tower also could be discoverable. Should I choose to throw it? Right. He's running away again. Yeah, I threw it and it unlocked weapons. More tox. Optimus say the bomb for Christmas have the bears. Creme brulee. I believe there's some Ubisoft collab challenges. Kill 25 dragons. Become the super cyber commander that you were meant to be and level up to the maximum. That was easy. Save the planet. Finish the game already. Complete all the classic challenges. Show me the money. Obtain club rewards for Black Dragon. Bring mayhem. Done that. Oh, there's achievements too. Nice. Headshot every type of enemy. Final TV set. Jump down from 50 meters. Own all weapon attachments after saving intercom and dragon and return to stealth. Kill your first dragon, kill a dragon with the bow, destroy 5 brain cages, kill all animal types. Finish all hostage situations, finish final showdown. Finish the Predator's Path quests, finish all garrisons. I think I could kill my first dragon. Wait, where's my bow? I thought... Hi.
Mosquitoes. Nature's version of community college graduates.
I want my bow to be equipped. Instead of this thing, I guess. So a dragon. Can I mark them? Let's get him out of here, wherever he is. Uh-oh. As soon as he's gonna go there, he's definitely gonna fucking finish them off. I would run too. Does he react to sound like when I throw the dice at him or so? Like that. Oh, he does. Easily distractible. Now let's try it. Uh-oh. He thinks he knows where I am. I'm pretty sure he knows where they are. Holy shit. Didn't take him long. No, it did it. I'm not there, buddy. Not anymore. Shit, it's not gonna be easy to take him down with the bow and arrow. Ouch! Ah! I think he knows I'm here. There's no use of trying to defeat him with bow and arrow. Just a waste of resources, really.
Ah.
Yeah, that was an kind of an encounter that I shouldn't have done, but I gotta try and do stuff. Maybe I can finish off them with the bow and arrow. Uh-oh. Those lasers are really hard. No! Don't eat me! Please. Alright, I'm going on foot. Cause, fuck that. Come on, I already got all through all these. Research data, scientist, people, faction, weapon, basic training, collectibles. Weapons, takedown skills, world, damage distance. Where's the, what kind of vehicles, how I driven? I guess progress. Skills gained. Animals 0 out of 12. Oh, look, wait. Missions, garrison, skills, predators, weapons. 12 weapons are in total over there. Alright, that's probably including all the C4s and all, but knowing that I'll be able to get access to 4 more of them is cool. Vehicles driven 6. Need to be driven 6. Alright, so which way should I go? I think we're just gonna go ahead and head for the worst. Tiger's the worst. Worse than leopard. Future leopard, I'm sorry. There's a difference, you know? Wait a minute. No, it's fine. No, wait, it's not fine. Oh, shit. This thing is out of frame. Stretch it. Oh, geez, look at that. What is that? Why is it happening to me? Only now I realize that only the top left of this whole thing is actually being shown, and it sucks that it is like that. Just form, rotate, fit the screen. I wish that was that simple. You know what, I'm just gonna re-add a new game capture, and that's gonna be better. Game capture 5, specific window, please do this one. Oh, okay. Hmm. There we go. Wasn't that hard now, was it? Jesus. Lock in place, and please, for the love of God, don't do this to me again. I was wondering why it was so weird looking. No freaking wonder. Yep. Anyway, get in the car. Could really use like another person who would be looking over these overlays, or at least the outputs of how it looks like or how it's supposed to look like and doesn't look like. I think I died. That's it, I'm going on foot. Let's go say hi to the tiger. Should be a lot of fun. It always ends well. Uh-oh. Go get it, boy. Running man, achievement unlocked. I don't know why what I unlocked, but I think I'm about to unlock another one. 50 meter jump. Whee! Derp. This looks fun. Oh no. I did not grab onto the zip line. Boar, animal skilled. Yeah, sure, I'll read all of them. Well, if it's a boar, sure, all the other critters here are also unique with metal, this or cyber. That, some even shoot freaking laser beams. Laser beams! Let that sink in your wonder. As you wander around, wondering where Mother Nature stops. Science begins. Right, so Boris had not been affected by the future, huh? That's too bad. Get away. Casualty, 10 CP. I get experience for killing animals? That's... Wait, what? I get credits for picking up boar? Alrighty then. I like this reload though. And they seriously didn't see me. Damn, they're blind. Ok, Okay, based on my understanding, around this place should be tigers. Always fun to meet a new wildlife. I am in the middle of it, in the pickle of it. Vehicles driven. I could add that to my arsenal. So does that count? Because I think it was like four of them. Three out of six. Yeah, I guess it was two out of six. I think my pistol's got a silencer on, so I could use that. I got three of these.
Guess I blew my load.
Whoa. Well, that just worked. Also, I do believe this pistol sucks at headshots. Let's get to the heart of the matter. All right, cool. This place looks like it could hold some sort of an artifact that I would like to get my hands on. Should it be something of a ward of sorts? Oh, is that? No, that's not. Animal 2 is a mutant buffalo. How do I look at it? Research data. Oh, there, that's how. Face it, a buffalo is a cow and a pretty chill in general. They're protective of their young and work together for protection. Their mother nature jams their hee-haw full of radioactive goo. Was she having a bad hair day, or maybe she wanted to make spider cow? What would possess her to screw around with cut chewing hippies on the animal kingdom? Collectibles, animals. Wait, laser rounds? Really? Wait, someone's coming. Let's put a mine down and see what happens.
Bring the noise.
I love it. And it's just at the moment of them seeing me too.
Fuck yeah.
I'm such an evil person. I like this whole logic for the future and all, but knowing how this place was without the future thing, I prefer the original look of the Far Cry 3 instead. So those are the mutated buffaloes, and that is too. There's a sniper in here somewhere. Can I get it? I don't think you noticed. I don't think my rifle simply goes this far. What is that? It's the Angry Bird! What is it called? Cassavari or something? Yeah, mutated cassowary. You'd be angry too if suddenly you were smart enough to realize you're an awkward bird that can fly. Suddenly you have time to start thinking about things like, why did I cross that road? And why can't I use tools? Is it any wonder these guys are surely incapable of picking your eyes out? Frankly, it's all they have going for them. Nice. I guess there's some realism to the fact that I can't shoot from any distance. Which is kind of why I prefer the co-op for the Far Cry 3. You can shoot from any distance that you like. In the worst case scenario, you're gonna miss, but the bullets are gonna get to its target. Because of this futuristic, say, theme, always so dark, like you can't really see much in the distance.
There you go.
Came here looking for tigers and I didn't find any. Where was it again already? A little bit to the right, huh? But I'm within the tiger location. Maybe if I turn around and go that way. I mean, it's not like they're just gonna present themselves on the street or whatever. Gotta go try and find them. Some way in this direction. Not sure how tigers and dragons get along. Maybe they don't, and that is why he's the only one here. And I'm unable to find any tigers.
Objective, eliminate all enemies.
Sure thing.
Now this place looks like it could have some tigers. Now this looks promising. Base that I liberated earlier. But no, this one's different. This one's looking different, like. But it is considered to be a tiger location. I don't see any movement. Whoa, nice color. I like the light. On this thing. Mm-hmm. So that's cassowaries. I wonder if I can do the that. Wonder if I can do the chained takedown. On these three peoples. You didn't hear that. All right. As you wish.
That stabbing chest pain was me.
Oh, found the tiger. Oh, nice. Nice little looking green eyes. Again. She broke me a little bit. Let me get that $10 off of you. Tigers. Got them. Mute black and white tiger. The black and white tiger is what happens when someone takes... Oh, wow. It's black and white. I didn't see it. Takes a zipper and gives its tiger head and powerful jaws that can break bone, replaces its legs with dense muscles and hooves with fresh... flesh, rending claws, or it's a tiger with zebra colors and stripes. Either way, scary. this was no joke. See if we can get some leopards. It shouldn't take long to get there. What the hell is this? Two armored. Actually, I have an achievement to headshot them all with a gun. That one has a minigun. So I should probably take down the one with the minigun. There we go, headshot, 1,000 points.
I headed him off.
Give me that juicy heart. Flamer fuel.
Time to put your hearts into it.
This guy's full of puns. And also, I got a flamer ammo, which means there might be a new weapon coming up. Flame-based one. Anyways, let's see how this weapon fires, because I have not used it at all. Oh my goodness, this thing also has gliders. It's great. It is cool. Amazing and cool. So this is a leopard one, huh? All right. That looks like some sort of a loot box. I'm gonna go check it out. Wait, what was that? Yeah, that's the one. So just a simple box. That's stuff in it. But not something unlockable and collectible. This feels like a STG-90 for me. But worse. Headshot after 200,000 shots.
Now that's how you play head games.
We got him.
Mother always said I could do this.
Well, any rewards for me for helping you guys?
This should be fun.
Fine, be like that. Nice reload though. I'm gonna headshot one of them and then I'm gonna jump. Well, I missed a headshot, so. Nice. That worked out. Anyway, where was I? Leopards. I'm still in the area. Wait, what's that? What are you? Leopard. Such a nice looking little kitty. Nice pre-60s. Very leopard-like. Let me take that $5 off of you. So casualty is just like a kill, whether it's an enemy or a wildlife. Cyber Panther. Black Panther is the kind of badass you'd expect to see painted on velvet or on heavy metal albums or tattooed on the arm of sailors. It's so cool. You'd have to speak in Spanish to make it sound cooler. El Pantera Negra is an see what I mean? But this beast is even more awesome. It's got cybernetics, cyber panther bitches. Yeah, we did that. Nice. That's about all the animals I wanted to see. Explore and all. It's not a big map. Give a damn here. This game is full of puns. I'm gonna go do one hunting mission and then I'm gonna end the stream right there. Right then. Hopefully then. And I'm crashed. Nice. Let's start this thing up again, I guess. He better fucking have saved. Ubisoft. C400 is like C4, but with two zeros. Wow. So what do I have? I got nothing. Again, it did not save. Well, in that case, let's just do the hunting thing right away, right now. So we should decross our planet. I'll get a laser sight, which kind of feels like I already do have, but whatever, I'll do it. What's new? Yeah. Nothing. Birds with attitude. All right. I'll do it. So I need to use this weapon, huh? Gotta kill 20, I see. Doesn't have to be a headshot. These things are a little bit broken. Find and kill the rare Kazuari with the what? Did you run out of space for the text? Come on. Is this one the rare one? 6S. I guess so. Shut up. Who's shooting at me? Oh my god, that's a dragon. This went south very fast. Shooting them. Oh, that one got eaten. Shooting so much at it, and it still does not feel like it's doing any damage.
Bring the noise.
I killed them for you. So close to jumping on that guy, but then he just got into a car, which sucked. Give me your $9. Now this is one, the rare one, right? $100.
Knife to meet you.
Knife to meet you. God. Can I fix that? So, did I unlock a laser thing? Oh no. I got out on time. I gotta have unlocked it, right? What is that? So bright. I like this burst fire capability on a gun, but if it sucks at shooting and hitting its target, then what's the point? So you said weapons, this guy, and laser sight. All right. How do I turn it on? Is it now? If that's the laser side, then it sucks. How do I turn it on? How do I do stuff? basic tutorial. Dummy here. Accuracy off? How's that? Why is that a off accuracy? Well, I was right. I've seen that laser before. When I was on my first mission to liberate an outpost, I was already having an upgraded pistol. I guess they took it away from me. Anyway, this is gonna be it for the stream, and thank you for watching, thank you for joining, and I will see you next time.